questions worth asking, but I don't know the answer to. Maybe you guys can help me. We know that humans can get tetanus from rusty metal stabbing them. Are there any studies about how all of this stuff left out in the wild has affected wildlife? Any cases of tetanus and the origin of the tetanus?